once again, we present A Man in a Room Gambling.
A Man in a Room Gambling.
We will start today's program, if we may, with an apology. We have lost today's program somewhere, in some little memory pocket, or rather we have lost the text that we intended to read, but anyway, seeing that we promised it earlier, we are going to explain the game that the courts and the police have really got it in for, the one known as the three-card trick, or sometimes also as the Mexican roll.
Mexican three-card.
Basically, the trick is just a card switch. A card switch that everyone has seen at some time on their own town central streets.
The three-card trick.
Using a folding table or a cardboard box covered with a cloth, the performer shows the faces of three cards and slowly lays them down in a row.
Anything about it.